morning, it's Dr. Jen.
And Dr. Bree. And today we are recognizing that it is Mental Health Awareness Week. So have you ever been told, reduce the amount of stress that you have in your life and that will help you live a happier life?
Who has not heard that, right? I mean, everybody has heard that. Get your stress down, reduce your stress. But here's the newsflash, is that stress isn't going anywhere. We are always going to have stress. You are always going to have stress. That's the bad news. But the good news
is that you can change how your body reacts to that stress day to day. So getting adjusted, clearing out the subluxations, the interruptions in the pathway between the brain and the body allows that stress to come in, be processed, and then just roll right off, rather than getting manifested and stuck in places in the body.
So when people have too much stress and they're not adapting well, what can show up are things like pain, right? Headaches, neck pain, upper back pain, tingling in your hands and arms, low back pain. So these are all signs that your body is not adapting well to the stress around it. But when, like Dr. Bree said, when you take care of those physical problems, your body works better and can adapt much better.
Exactly. And no matter what the symptoms are, they build on each other and increase things like anxiety, depression, is overload for the body. So by clearing all of that out and helping the brain and the body talk to each other at 100%, we're reducing stress and helping us adapt to stress in that way.
If you need help with stress reduction, or better yet, stress adaptation, comment below and we'll see how we can help you out. Have a great day.